गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास सिक्स. टुडे वी हैव लर्न अबाउट द चैप्टर नंबर 9, दैट इज़ द थिंग्स अराउंड अस. एंड इन दिस चैप्टर वी हैव लर्न नेचुरल एंड द मैन मेड ऑब्जेक्ट्स, लिविंग एंड द नॉन लिविंग थिंग्स, एंड देयर डिफरेंसेज बिटवीन द प्लांट्स एंड एनिमल्स, एंड डिफरेंसेज बिटवीन द लिविंग एंड द नॉन लिविंग थिंग्स. फर्स्ट वी हैव स्टार्ट दिस चैप्टर. We know that two terms, about that two terms. First one is the living things and second one is the non-living things. The things that are alive are called living things. Examples, plants, animals, human beings, etc. And some things that are not alive are called non-living things. Example, chair, mountain, books, etc. Again, I have repeated, the things that are alive are called as the living things, and some that things that are not alive are called non-living things. You know that all the living things that need air, water, and food, all the living things that need air, water, and food for survive. But plants also need the water, air, and the food for to making their food. In plants, they have absorbed carbon dioxide from the air and water from the soil with the help of their roots, and sunlight, water, and carbon dioxide. And this process of making food by the plants is called as the photosynthesis process. Again, I have repeated to what is photosynthesis process. Plants absorb carbon dioxide from the air and water from the soil with the help of their roots, and plants make their food with the help of sunlight energy, water, and carbon dioxide. And this process of making food by the plants is called as the photosynthesis process. And thus we may say that all the plants are living things, and the living things are called organisms. Each animals or plant is an organism. And here one question is, what is a life? First, life is not defined. Life is an organism shows itself in a many ways, and life is identified with a certain features or life characteristic of the living things. And we have learned about these characters in this chapter, and the characteristic of a living things are: first, living things need air, water, and food. And living things grow, living things move by themselves, living things have a sense of feelings, living things respire, living things put out waste, living things produce their own kind, that also known as the reproduction, and living things have a definite lifespan, and they take birth, grow old and die, and this is called as the life cycle. And living things are made up of cells, and the last one is the living things have a definite shape and size. Today I have bando session here, and we have meet in your next video. Then thank you class, and have a nice day.